Welcome back to the next session of permutations and combinations, sir. We are in the process of doing additional question bank problems. Let's see the eighth question of this. Find how many five letter words can be formed out of the word logarithms. Okay, the two without repetition. See the solution. Five letter word is required. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 places. Let us see how many letters we have in logarithms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 letters. Total 10 letters are there. So, first place, 10 letters are available. This place can be filled in 10 ways. For the second place, 9 letters are available. This place can be filled in 9 ways. Then 8 letters are available. This can be filled in 8 ways. 7 letters are available. This can be filled in 7 ways. For the last one, 6 letters are available. It can be filled in 6 ways. Therefore, number of 5 letter words is equal to 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 into 6. 10 into 9 into 8 into 6. 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 into 6. This is 30,240. 30,240. Let me check up the calculations. 10 into 9 into 8 into 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 into 6. 30,240. This many number of words we will get. Alternative way, this way also you can write. Number of 5 letter words. Word building is always arrangement, sir. So from 10 different letters, we have to take 5 letters for arrangement. So number of 5 letter words is equal to 10P5. You can give answer in this manner also, 10P5. Now look at the 10th question. 9th problem already I solved in my previous videos. That is in the case of word build, formation of numbers with a digit. In that video, I solved this 9th question. Let us see the 10th question. In how many ways 5 Sanskrit, 3 English, 3 English and 3 Hindi books be arranged keeping the books of the same language together. This is my question. How many ways 5 Sanskrit, 3 English and 3 Hindi books be arranged keeping the books of the same language together? See the question from languages point of view. How many languages are there? 3 languages. Sanskrit, English and Hindi. Three languages can be arranged in three factorial ways. If I take Sanskrit as one object, English as another object and Hindi as the third object. Three objects can be arranged among themselves in three factorial ways. So first point is, three languages can be arranged in three factorial ways. That is first point. Now what is the condition given? Books of same language together. How many Sanskrit books are there? Five Sanskrit books can be arranged. Can be arranged in five factorial ways. Next, three English books can be arranged in three factorial ways. Three Hindi books can be arranged in three factorial ways. Therefore, required number of arrangements is equal to 3 factorial. This is for subject. And subjects, books of the same language together. 5 factorial, 3 factorial, 3 factorial. Look at this, sir. Three languages are there. So first 3 factorial is, languages can be arranged among themselves in 3 factorial ways. 5 factorial means books of the same language together, 5 factorial. This 3 factorial means 3 English books can be arranged in 3 factorial ways. Next 3 is for Hindi books. 3 Hindi books can be arranged among themselves in 3 factorial ways. Okay. Next. Look at the question number 17. Sorry, question number 13. The chief ministers of the 17 states meet to discuss the hike in oil price at a round table in how many ways they seat themselves if the Kerala and Bengal chief ministers choose to sit together. This is my question. 17 states. So it is a circular permutation. It is a case of circular permutation. Let us take Bengal and Kerala CMs as one object. So I am looking the round table from these two chief ministers' point of view. So these two chief ministers, So from 17, these two chief ministers are separated. Now how many places are there? 15 places are there. At 15 places, remaining 15 CMs can sit in 15 factorial ways. Also, Bengal and Kerala chief ministers can interchange their places. Bengal and Kerala chief ministers can interchange their places. Therefore, a required number of arrangements is equal to 15 factorial into 2 is equal to 15 factorial into 2. Now look at the 17th question. How many numbers greater than how many numbers greater than 1,000,000 can be formed? Greater than 1,000,000 can be formed with the digits. With the digits 0, 4, 4, 5, 5, 5, 3. How many numbers greater than 1,000,000 can be formed? Greater than 1,000,000 can be formed with the digits 0, 4, 4, 5, 5, 5, 3. Million is a 7-digit number. So numbers greater than million. Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 places are required. For the first place, 0 is ruled out. We cannot put 0 here. So this place can be filled in 6 ways. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 numbers are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 places are there. Out of 7 numbers given here, 1 number is used here. The number which is used here is not 0. So 6 places can be filled with 6 numbers in 6 factorial ways. 6 places can be filled with 6 numbers in 6 factorial ways. Therefore, it is 6 into 6 factorial divided by. In the given numbers, one number is repeated 2 times, 2 factorial. One number is repeated 3 times, so 3 factorial. Why I am dividing 6 into 6 factorial with a 2 factorial and 3 factorial? This is to avoid the double counting. So 6 into 720, 6 factorial means 2 into 6. 6, 6 cancel. This is 360. Answer is 360. Question number 26. In between, some problems are missing, sir. They are already covered in my previous videos of word building with repetition and word building without repetition. Watch my previous videos to get those solutions for those questions. Now look at that 12th question, 26th question. If NP4 is equal to 12 into NP2, then the value of N is option A 12, option B 6, option C minus 1, option D both 6 and minus 1. This is my question. Look at this, sir. solution. NP4 is equal to 12 into NP2. So NP4 divided by NP2 is equal to 12. NP4 divided by NP2 is equal to 12. Consider left hand side. Consider left hand side. NP4 divided by NP2. N factorial by N minus 4 factorial. N factorial by N minus 2 factorial. NPR. NPR. Can be written as N factorial by N minus R factorial. NPR is equal to N factorial divided by N minus R factorial. So, N factorial by N minus 4 factorial into N minus 2 factorial by N factorial. N factorial cancel. N factorial in the denominator, N factorial in the numerator cancel. In the numerator, I have n minus 2 factorial, and in the denominator, n minus 4 factorial. N minus 2 is greater than n minus 4. So it is written as n minus 2 into n minus 3 into n minus 4 factorial divided by n minus 4 factorial. N minus 4 factorial, n minus 4 factorial cancel. Therefore, n minus 2 into n minus 3 is equal to 12. N minus 2 into N minus 3 is equal to 12. This 12 is given in the question, sir. This 12 can be written as 4 into 3. Comparing this, N minus 2 is equal to 4 or N is equal to 4 plus 2, 6. You can take the second one. Or N minus 3 is equal to 3, N is equal to 3 plus 3, 6. So in any way, the value of n is same. This, therefore, n is equal to 6. This is the answer. This is the answer. Okay. Suppose you are weak in mathematics. You are weak in mathematics, sir. You don't want this descriptive style. So let's see an alternative approach. Alternative approach for the question. NP4 is equal divided by NP2 is equal to 12. So, from options, what is the first value given? N is equal to 12. What is the first value given? N is equal to 12. So, let us take N value from the options. When N is equal to 12, this is 12p4 divided by 12p2. 12 factorial by 12 minus 4, 8 factorial. 12 factorial by 12 minus 2, 10 factorial. This is 12 factorial by 8 factorial into 10 factorial by 12 factorial. 12 factorial in the numerator, 12 factorial in the denominator cancel. 12 factorial in the numerator, 12 factorial in the denominator cancel. 10 is greater than 8 by 2 values. Or the numerical difference of 10 and 8 is 2. The numerical difference of 10 and 8 is 2. So this 10 can be written as 10 into 9 into 8 factorial by 8 factorial. These two cancel, 90. This is not equal to RHS. This is not equal to RHS. Therefore, N is equal to 12 is not the answer. N is equal to 12 is not the answer. So, let us take second one. When N is equal to 6. So, NP4 by NP2. 6P4 divided by 6P2. 6 factorial by 2 factorial. 6 factorial by 4 factorial. 6 factorial by 2 factorial. 4 factorial will go to the numerator by 6 factorial. 4 factorial means 24. 2 factorial means 2, this is 12. So left hand side is equal to right hand side. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore, n is equal to 6 is the answer. N is equal to 6 is the answer to the given question. This way you can solve this problem.